All right, I'm gonna play Banefire for 10 at you. Okay, I'll pay 2, counterspell. Sure you want to do that?
What is that supposed to mean? What will happen if I counter it? Does he have a response? He tapped out. Maybe there's something that happens on the board? But what does this mean? Is he bluffing? I don't know this guy to bluff very often. Come on, say something. Say something.
Yes, I'm sure. Okay. It says on the card that it can't be countered if X is 5 or more. So it goes through. I knew that. I'm an idiot.
I hurt myself today to see if I still feel.